everybody. Chris here from Comic Online. I'm here with David Marquez. He is the artist on Bob Morales and Spider-Man, Ultimate Spider-Man, and he's going to be also doing Young Guns soon, as well as Axes. So my number one question is, what got you into drawing comics?
Just the love of comics. I've read comics as a kid, and looking back on it, I guess it was kind of inevitable. You know, I loved doing it as a kid, I always drew as a kid, and eventually I got paid for it, so not too bad.
So how did you get approached for Ultimate Spider-Man? Did you just literally show them where it was at?
I had finished doing a little bit of a project for them called Fantastic Four Season 1, graphic novel, and after that we were lining up what my next gig was, and kind of out of the blue, I guess Brian Bendis and Mark Panichia, the editor, had seen my work and needed to fill in on Ultimate Spider-Man, gave me a call, and after, you know, giggling and screaming like a schoolgirl for a while, I was like, yes, I'll do it, and kind of been drawing it ever since, so.
Question, who do you like drawing more, Pete or Miles?
Miles.
Miles? I'm loving your artwork on the comic is awesome,
thank
by
you.
The way. I'm loving Miles also. Could you tell us a little bit about Young Guns?
So the Young Guns Initiative is just a spotlight for a lot of these young creators. Myself, actually, kind of walking you through real quick. This is me, Ryan Stegman, Sarah Bekele, Valerio Schitti, Mahmoud Asrar, and Nick Bradshaw. And we're just, you know, six Marvel exclusive artists who Marvel thinks are kind of like a generation of may eventually become the next superstars or whatever else.
It's weird saying,
about yourself, but if they say so, I'm happy to agree with them. We're just being spotlighted, and so we're doing a lot of variant covers, like for Axis. I won't be drawing the interiors for Axis, but a lot of us will be doing, like, you know, this is going to be a series of variant covers for issue number one, and
Oh, awesome. And can you tell us anything that's coming up with Ultimate Comics Spider-Man? But I know you can't say too much.
I could, then they'd kill me. So, lots of twists and turns and more unexpected stuff, so.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, guys. It's Chris. See you guys real soon.